A12 B21 plus A13 B31 can be written as summation k runs over from 1 to 3 A1 K B K 1 is obtained by taking each by taking the first row of A and first column of B and first column of B. And multiplying each element in the row with the corresponding element column and summing in general let A is equal to Aij and B is equal to Bij फिर से बोले एक तो आँख में पता नहीं क्या लग रहा है ना, एक तो आँख में लग रहा है, दूसरे जो है ना इन जनरल लेट A इज इक्वल टू ए आई जे एंड बी इज इक्वल टू बी आई जे बी द मैट्रिसेज ऑफ ऑर्डर बी द मैट्रिसेज ऑफ ऑर्डर एन बाई एन एंड एन बाई सी रिस्पेक्टिवली. In general, let A is equal to Aij and B is equal to Bij be the matrices of order n by n and n by p respectively. Then Cij can be written as summation k is equal to 1 to n Aik into Bkj, where I is equal to 1 to up to D n and j is equal to 1 to up to the p. Then Cij is equal to k is equal to 1 to n Aik into Bkj, where I varies from 1 to m and j varies from 1 to p. As the illustration, as an illustration, illustration, consider the product is given by 0, 1, 0, 0, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1 into under matrix 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, 1. This is the matrix of order 3 by 3 and this is the matrix of order 3 by 2. The column of first matrix is equal to the row of the second matrix. Therefore, matrix multiplication is possible. We multiply the first row by the first column. 0 into 1 plus 1 into 3 plus 0 into 4. And first row into second column, 0 into 2 plus 1 into 0 plus 0 into 1, and second row multiplied by first column, 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3 plus 1 into 4, 0 into 2 plus 2 into 0 plus 1 into 1. And second row, third row multiplied by first column of the second matrix, 2 into 1 plus 2 into 3 plus 1 into 4, 2 into 2 plus 3 into 0 plus 1 into 1, and the result comes out to be 3, 0, 10, 1, 15, and 5. Properties of matrix multiplication. Properties of matrix multiplication. First, A. First property, matrix multiplication is not commutative. Matrix multiplication is not commutative. In general, A into B is not equal to B into A. In fact, following cases arise. In fact, following cases arise. First, the product of AB is defined, but BA is not defined. Second one, the product of AB is defined, but BA is not defined. Second, the product of AB and BA both are defined. Both are defined, but they have different orders. But they have different orders. The product of AB and BA both are defined, but they have different orders. So the question of their equality. So the question of equality does not arise. Third, the product of AB and BA both are defined and also are the same order. Product AB and BA both are defined. BA both are defined and also are the same order and also of the same order. It AB is not equal to BA. And the fourth one, the product of AB and BA both are defined, the product of AB and BA both are defined have the same order and also AB is equal to BA. मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज एसोसिएटिव, दैट इज ए बी इंटू सी इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू बी सी होल्स गुड, होल्स गुड इफ द मैट्रिसेस ए बी सी, इफ द मैट्रिसेस ए बी सी, ए बी सी इज इक्वल टू ए बी सी होल्स गुड इफ द मैट्रिसेस ए बी सी आर कन्फर्मेबल, आर कन्फर्मेबल कन्फर्मेबल फॉर द प्रोडक्ट, फॉर द प्रोडक्ट सी मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव, मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू मैट्रिक्स एडिशन, रिस्पेक्ट टू मैट्रिक्स एडिशन, विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू मैट्रिक्स एडिशन दैट इज ए बी प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू ए बी प्लस ए सी. मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू मैट्रिक्स एडिशन दैट इज ए इंटू बी प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू ए बी प्लस ए सी होल्स गुड फॉर द मैट्रिक्स ए बी सी, फॉर द मैट्रिक्स ए बी सी प्रोवाइडेड दैट they are conformable for the product and the sum, for the product and the sum. Transpose Athematics the matrix obtained by changing by changing the corresponding the corresponding rows and columns of a given matrix matrix A is called the transpose of A. For example, A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 4, 2, 6. The transpose of A written as A transpose is equal to first row converted into first column 1, 3, 5, and second row converted into second column. Transpose of a matrix. The matrix obtained by changing the corresponding rows and columns of a given matrix, A is called the transpose of A. That is, if A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 4, 2, 6, then the transpose of the matrix A is equal to A transpose written as A transpose 1, first row converted into first column, 1, 3, 4, 5, and 4, 2, 6 converted into 4, 2, 6 as come. Properties of transpose of a matrix. Properties of transpose of matrix. First property, A plus B transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. Second, alpha A transpose is equal to alpha into A transpose, where alpha is a scalar, where alpha is a scalar. A, B transpose. Transpose of A into B is equal to B transpose into A transpose. This is known as reversal law. Fourth, if A is invertible matrix, then A inverse transpose is equal to A transpose inverse. Transpose of the inverse of A is equal to inverse of the transpose of A. Theorem.